How do I stop this recording now? That's the question.